online filler workshops, workshops. Hope and see what happens. I'm sorry, I'm a little excited because it's pretty cool. Look at what's happening now.
We've got palm trees, we've got loads of people, and it's going to be a fantastic weekend.
Yes, we're looking forward to it. Let's see what happens.
This place is really funky. It's got lots of cool stuff in the forest. There's pens, there's lights, there's umbrellas of all different kinds of colours. I can't wait to see what else is out here. Wow, you can feel the bass almost in your chest from the music that's happening around here. You can dance, you can find somewhere to have a sit and have a chat. Or even,
okay, so we're here at the workshop, and everyone's gonna say hello, hey? Everyone, hey!
So,
the grease, and if they've been used in the oil, try to.
Make sure it's tight all the way around.
Wood, smile and wave. Hello, people. Hello. Tell me you're having fun.
The start was the most difficult. As you see, it gets more and better and better.
Yes. So how does it feel to have made your very first successful piece of electronics?
I'm so proud.
With having the first successful charger built in 1 hour, how do you feel?
Fantastic. Fantastic.
Hi, I'm Britta. This is Ronja. And we did the yogurt workshop, and it was so delicious. We love it. It's like heaven. Look at me. Really good.
Ildamora Festival, we're knackered tired because not only did we do all our workshops, we even did extra ones.
Yes, we've had hundreds of people who've come up to the Science Bus here at Ildamora, and they've been trying to get into our workshops. Unfortunately, we've all sold out of places, and they've had to go away with all of the instructables so that they can do it themselves at home.
Yeah, so the mud behind you is from those hundreds of people who come to see us. We're pretty tired. We've been, yeah, my hair tells a story. We've been around and just tried to relax. It's nice. Whew, it's nice to be at the end of it.
But we are at a music festival, and we've just finished our last workshop, so I think it's time to learn the science of dance.
But Dad, we could go to bed, like, and relax. And
science of dance, come on, Phil. Come on, Phil, we're going dancing!
Guess we're going dancing.